हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ सुप्रिया मोरे एंड आई एम असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट ASSMS इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल अबाउट व्हाट इज़ अ फॉर लूप एंड हाउ टू यूज़ अ फॉर लूप इन अ सी लैंग्वेजेस. द फॉर सी लैंग्वेजेस इज़ यूज टू इटरेट द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ पार्ट ऑफ द प्रोग्राम. सो सेवरल ऑफ टाइम्स इट इज़ फ्रीक्वेंटली यूज टू द ट्रैवर्स ऑफ डेटा स्ट्रक्चर लाइक द एरे एंड द लिंक लिस्ट. सो सिंटैक्स फॉर लूप इज सी द सिंटैक्स फॉर एक्सप्रेशन वन, एक्सप्रेशन टू, expression 3 and code to be executed. So the flow chart for loop is see the initialization, conditions, statement and increment and decrement. So what is that condition? That is the first flow chart is a for loop condition. The first initialization for loop, then condition given. If it is condition true, then and then only given to the statement. If it is a statement true, then increment decrement operation, they're given the condition into the program. If it is a false, then it is to the outside of the program. So this is the nothing but the for loop in a C. Here we example take in for example. So that is to the integer main function given, header file given, I is equal to 0 and for loop given the value, that the value is become I less than equal to 10. So print up the condition and return will be 0. So output will be generated the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10 because it is given the value in a for condition I less than equal to 10. So this is a for loop example. Next one, while loop in a C. So what is a while loop in a C? It is a pre-tested loop. So in general, a while loop allows a part of the code to be executed multiple times depending upon the given Boolean condition. So while loop condition can be repeated in the statement. The while loop is mostly used in the case the number of iteration not be used in advance. So syntax of the while loop in a C language, that is a syntax given the while condition code to be executed. So flowchart of while in C, then conditions, then statement true and the false. That is the while loop that are given the condition. If it is true, the statement are the given. If it is a false, then it is outside the that loop conditions. It is a while loop example. See, and condition, while condition is code to be executed is a main of the output syntax. Then next one is two example of while loop are the same. That is true, the same while condition given main function I is equal to 0, while I less than equal to 10, printf condition return 0, output will be generated like I less than equal to 10. So 10 value are the generated. The next one, do while loop in a C, that is the post tested loop. Using the do while loop, we can repeat the execution of several parts of statement. Do while loop is mainly used to the case where we need to execute the loop at least once. So do while loop is mostly used in a menu driven program where the termination condition of the depends upon the user. So do while loop syntax given do, code to be executed, while and the conditions. This is the syntax. The next one is given example, that is the main header files. So main header file, that is do while loop statement is post tested loop. Using the do while loop, we can repeat the execution of several parts of statement. The do while loop is mainly used to the case where we can need to execute the loop of at least one. So do while loop is mostly used in a menu driven program where the termination condition depends upon the end user. So do while loop syntax with the C language is do, code to be executed, while and the conditions. So this is a do while loop. Then next studio given the example of do while loop, that is the main standard input output file, header files, main function, character, integer, choice, dummy, do, printf the hello, print java t point, scan up the choice. So switch case are the use for the do while loop in a choice given. Cases are given, case 1 hello, break the statement, case 2 given the printf condition, break statement, then given the third case exit statement, break statement, and after the completion of all cases we can default as a mentions. So this is the example. Again, the printf condition given the valid choices which are the given. So what is the output will be generated? The output generated, that is a printf hello, print the java t point and exit. Suppose hello, do you want to enter the more? If yes, then print hello. So print java t point and exit. So two of suppose we enter the two, then print java t point are the printed. If we choices the enter first one, then printed the hello. But if your choice is the third one, then it is to the exited. So suppose the question again arise, that is, do you want to enter more? If yes, then again given the choice. If it is no, then we just printer the n.
So this is the output generator. The next one is do while loop flowchart. That is a statement given, the do conditions. The condition, if it is true, then a statement is executed. If it is false, then it is to the exit. So these are the basic concept of do while loop in a C, while loop in a C, and C for loop in a C of the C languages, with the flowchart, syntax, and the example. I hope you like this video. Thank you very much.